you and me, two sharps, but also a G sharp accidental in bar 11, which means we have extensions on the C, G and D strings in this piece, but not on the A strings because we haven't got D sharps in this piece. Other than that, you've got a few dynamics to think about, but mostly the interest in this piece comes from the duet. Thank you.